Welcome to the Holy Broadcast Center. Our daily live stream will be starting shortly with a special guest. Give your offerings now so you can join our elite Iridium tier chat for behind the scenes murder and mayhem. And now, the moment you've been waiting for. Let loose your bloodlust roar for our God Queen, the First Sister, Tyreen Calypso!
What up, my bandit orphans? God Queen Tyreen coming at you live from the HBC. We're streaming, you're screaming, and we're all preparing to get into the Great Vault. Got some new converts today, and guess what? They brought us the Sacred Vault map! If that doesn't earn them a special place in the family, I don't know what does. But first, I want to get real for a sec. You've all accepted me, even though I wasn't born a bandit. My first words weren't blood feud or ribcage spelunker. But now we're all family, and family is forever. We'll start the ceremony after a few quick shoutouts. Stay bloodthirsty!
Thank you. sure to follow. Lowercase X, capital X, Biodozer, capital X, lowercase X, delivering reanimated reenactments of all your favorite Let's Plays twice weekly. If you have spare corpses or a background in puppetry, shoot an egg over way.
All right, time to welcome the Sun Smashers into our family. We'll post the vid later, along with some new Let's Plays. Signing off for now. Don't forget to like, follow, and obey.
Another perfect live stream from our infallible God Queen Tyrene! The Holy Broadcast Center opens once again to hear your sins and receive your skin.
This can't be how you saw this going.
Kill the little punk! Busted ass map, are you just here to see me? Didn't know you were such
wanted guns and cash. They betrayed the family. Oh, then Troy said something great.
Gods don't negotiate.
Gods don't negotiate! I love it! Love it! Like I said, that map is super busted, so go ahead and take it. I'll swing by later to pick it up. You're my most loyal follower, Vault Thief. You just don't know it yet.
I knew you'd find the map, killer. Bring it back, and don't let it out of your sight. I lost it once. I won't lose it again.
Got any friends missing a head, Vaughn? Might have found something.
Ah, no way! That's my deputy war chief, Vic! She's my best bronette! Grab that head! They must have been interrogating her in VR. You know, we used that same tech back in Hyperion when we caught a corporate spy? When someone's broccoli salad got stolen from the break room and I didn't have time to make more? Anyway, Vic's trapped in a virtual torture chamber. You gotta go in and get her out!
You want me to go into the head?
There should be a VR console by the gate to the HBC. Just hook her head up and your Echo device will digistruct you right into the VR construct. I'd go in there myself, but VR stuff totally squicks me out. No one's gonna take my body apart molecule by molecule without a fight. I'm an analog man! I gotta say, I'm surprised the COV are using VR tech, but you know, then again, it's pretty cheap these days. I mean, people make entire worlds in there and just live in them. It's weird, though, you know? Most people just revisit worlds that were made, like, 7 years ago.
Your friends!
bro. Vic's somewhere in there. You gotta find her and break her out. Take her to the exit console inside the construct. That'll rebuild her body in the meat space. I need my best bronette in one meaty piece. Oh, BT dubs. When they uploaded her, it probably fragmented her recent memories. You're gonna have to try to find them so you can remind her who she is when she wakes up.